rest of the race. Is now enabled. Will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Clear. is 4.0 seconds. Softs.
Thank you.
flap. This lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Exit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Is 9.8 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 9.0 seconds. Thank you. 2 laps under fuel target. Down into mix 1, please. Place is 33.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. 7.9 seconds. Super softs. Fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix.
Sorry.
Five laps of fuel remaining. This is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Shifting up the gears a little sooner, this should help us save some fuel. Our gap behind is 3.5 seconds. But I know you're capable of getting more out of that car today. Dig deep. Give us the best of your talent. Don't forget, box this lap. Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Good race, Rick Salsa. Good race. Sorry about that collision earlier.
Good race, man.
It was a good one. Real solid. Did you have any penalties, or are you ahead of me?
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today.
So lucky you get the 10 points.
Yep.
Nice. 101, boy.
I just had no pace this race at all.
Says the man who beat me.
Hey, nice win, Doc.
Bambino was by. It was over.
Hey, nice race, like you know. Very nice. Very fun.
I tried.
You tried very hard. It was tough.
Yeah, Salsa, I was expecting to get lapped this race, so I underfueled by one lap. And in the last five laps, I'm like, oh shit, I'm not gonna get lapped.
Yeah, that's an unfortunate strategy.